of us. We're not afraid of you.
The red lights are on. There it is again. Yeah, it's not supposed to be.
Do me a favor. Check up here. Because I'm feeling really cold. Up above me now. We'll put that on. No, it's not. Really cold.
I can feel a breeze.
Yeah, this is my back.
I can feel a breeze on my right arm.
All of a sudden, I felt like something was looking down.
If you're above Claire, that's nice. You can let her know you're here. We just want to make sure you know why. And she knows that you're not going to hurt her and she's not going to hurt you.
And if you want, if you touch me, let me know your hair.
I should be on that.
Sure, it's not my body.
I can feel like my arm, I'm like real cold on the other side. My right side.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's on my right side.
Yeah, but it's protected from that wall.
Right there.
Yeah.
You just close your eyes and open it.
to, you guys got a walkie?
No.
You guys will take for a few minutes?
Yeah. See my left side? Or my top, this is my right side.
But this, like, I'm way older than I was before. I can't remember. Like, I'm old. Oh, God, please, you should see.
Oh, but what, you don't have a little?
But I did see that one again.
Yeah.
And we have the shadow, not the shadow.
In the windows, yeah.
Yeah, that was wild. I thought she was.
I did downstairs, the hair just stood up under my arms, but the meter never went off.
Dogs in the background.
Those are next door's dogs. They sound like coyotes.
Yeah, I would have to
right now.